I got pretty hard hit. It was quick, but it's good.
Can you take us through that play? What happened exactly?
I don't know. I mean, I seen a replay. You know, when you see on the replays, you can see the hit in the head, which is basket is on the left side and I'm the right, so there's no normal movements, but you know, I do what I'm supposed to do.
I feel like you're getting hit in the head more than most other players this season.
I guess it's a physical game, so right now, you know, we understand how hard it's going to be to win, and we try to fight, compete for game minutes. That's all we can do.
Do you feel like you're in an offensive flow again?
You didn't see? No, I mean, all I do is play the same way, shots going in. All the credits my teammates and coach deserve. I mean, I'm the same player. Just right now, they just fall in.
Damian was setting you up pretty well tonight, early especially, it seemed like.
I mean, like I said, there's no change in my game. And I'm trying to focus on finishing there and try help, because I know this team needs me. And if I play my good game, we have a way better chance to win.
What was the most satisfying part of this win for you as a team?
I mean, probably this one is good for us. And, you know, we want to win every home game, basically want to win in a row. But, you know, we want to make Portland good city in both ways. And when we win, it's all good. But I just want to see the crowd. So that's it.
You put a lot of work in this summer, and you also lose some weight. How do you think the summer practice helped you to improve your?
Yeah, it's finally getting like to show what I did, but you know, take some time to figure out how you're gonna play with the new things. But you know, I'm still 270. You know, not bad.